Workflow management. Workflow management supervises a task and people engaged with the task. Workflow helps to guide the functions or processes of how they get done. However, getting things done shouldn't always be a priority. When you are trying to increase productivity, workflows are not always foreseeable and do not always give reliable results. When you want to improve the process of work and performance of the people, this is where you require workflow management. What is review management workflow? Most of the website visitors or online shoppers go through reviews written by customers. Reviews are an essential part of any business. They help in convincing the customers to buy or show interest in something. Review workflow management means the process by which reviews are handled and how they are further treated. An effective review management workflow should consider the following concepts. Importance of customer reviews. Businesses shouldn't ignore their customers' reviews. It reflects the good and bad that is hidden in a business. A customer review can either be positive or negative since they have the freedom to express what they feel about a company. Customer review also helps in better conversion rates of a website. Create a review management workflow. Whenever a customer makes a purchase, request him, her for feedback or review, which shows the business's interest in valuing its customers. When a company receives a review, it should channel a review appropriately. For example, a useful review can be directly posted on your website, but a bad review should be passed to the customer support team and resolve the problem. Using tools for reputation management. There are few paid tools for reputation management which can be used. Using reputation management tools will help a business to save a lot of time and money spent working on a brand's reputation. Responding to negative reviews. Every customer expects a reply to their review from a business. How to respond to an adverse reaction? An organization should train the customer support team to politely respond to negative reviews and follow up the review until it gets resolved. Do not confront. Never get into an argument with your customer. Train your customer support team to deal with impolite customers. Whenever a customer raises a dispute, the customer support team should check the legitimacy of the problem or issues raised by the customers and then resolve it. Report the root cause of a problem to the concerned department. A business can run successfully only when all its departments work cordially to achieve a goal. In the process, there might be a chance of error. The customer support team should check with the team and report the problem to the concerned department and follow up with the customer until the problem gets solved. Apologize for your mistake if needed. There is nothing wrong if you apologize to your customer for your error. They trust a brand if they are genuine and accept their mistakes. Thank your customers. Thanking your customers shows that you value your customers and consider them to be an important part of the business workflow. Quick response to a reply. Whenever a business responds quickly to its customers, they form a good impression in customers' minds. The customers always appreciate a quick response from a company. A practical review management workflow should never miss out on any review or feedback. In a review management workflow, a company must treat all the reviews and feedbacks important. If it is a positive review, thank the customer. If it is a negative review, forward it to the customer support team and work on it for a solution. Thus, review management aids a business in its growth. Please subscribe to our channel, like and comment. Hit the bell so you know when we upload new videos.